can't be alone here. I can't be the only one who feels like I'm going nowhere. Just wishing somehow this dream will carry me. And I'll swear just one last time. They say the world is yours, so I'm gonna make it mine. 'Cause nothing is stopping you. You can say
Hello. I forgot to do the stinger, but hey, we've been fixing all kinds of stuff today. I hope you've been having a good Saturday. And I hope voice sync is, my audio sync is happening. It's been a long time. Man, but I want to play some Dead Space because it's been a long time since I've played that. And yeah, thanks for joining us. Hopefully it looks good, sounds good. No promises here. Rip. So I gotta figure something out. Looks like my box is freaking out on one end, so we'll see what happens here. I'm gonna reboot it, so hopefully I can edit. I'm gonna go to that stream because it looks crazy right now. Gotta figure that out. Sorry about that, but I hope you're good. We're just restarting the Xbox. But yeah, there's a ton of stuff out right now that I want to play. Definitely Dead Space. Want to keep playing some Metroid Prime Remastered. That was pretty rocking. Enjoyed the original one like crazy. and it's like been like 20 years since that game came out. Anyways, Dead Space is like 9-10 years since that first came out, and they remastered it. I'm excited to see what they did. Played on the new toys. Looks like we're good. You could be witness. It's looking good. Hopefully it's not screaming in your ear. Yeah, there it is. So it doesn't like Dead Space. Dead Space is dead, eh? Let's figure out display for this guy. Dead Space. I'm bummed out why this is not working so much. But anybody there in chat? I don't know. Probably not. Hey, what's good there, Craig? How you doing there, sir? Technical difficulties for sure. But how you doing? Appreciate you being here. What's the word today? You lurking around? Maybe I just gotta figure out the output and... Oh, nice. Maybe you had a good time tonight. You and some bowling, no doubt. Man, I want to play it in 4K, but it's... Why is Dead Space freaking out? That's the thing I want to know. That's a bummer. Fair enough. Do they got a pretty like big array of beers on tap? A lot of domestic beers, a lot of local stuff. Oh man, I do not want to start game because it is still tripping out. Dead Space, you've been throwing... My stream has just been throwing me some curveballs all day. Let's just see if 1080p works. I'm not going to push it. Damn, dude. People are just having a good time. Do they still have the bowling alley at Santa Ana? I don't know. It's been a minute. Ow. Capture card is tripping right now. See? Tripping. Sorry about that. Well, give me a sec. Let me just put on some tunes. Sorry about that. Alright. Yeah, I'm curious. I haven't been bowling in a long... We tried to go to Main Event New Year's? About a year ago? Was that a year ago? Yeah, more than a year ago when the people got stranded up at the top of the tram on New Year's. But yeah, so I think during that time frame the power went out. So like the power was out and they're like, it's not coming on anytime soon, and they're like, sorry. And it was a bummer. So we never get to bowl. Or maybe like a few turns were actually Oh, is it working? Sorry. Maybe. Hopefully it doesn't kill my output, but we'll see. We'll see. I was losing all kinds of frames earlier. It was getting crazy. Uh-oh. It's here. It has arrived. But cool, man. Yeah, heck yeah. Good luck. Go get those Victor Royales, man. Appreciate you stopping by. I'll probably be on for a few hours. I want to get all spooked out tonight. And yeah. The tram, I don't even know how it ever works, man. But it's awesome. Okay. Confidence monitor, all this stuff. Okay. Let's see if I got game audio coming through now. Yeah, it's looking good. All right. GG's. Hopefully we got this figured out. I appreciate it. I'm going to run a stinger because I just want to see if my frame rate drops like a crazy man. Yeah, I think it's looking good. I think we're good. GG's. Yeah. All right. Turn that off. And let's get it. Let's boot up this space station. And let's get our asses to Mars.
Isaac, c'est moi. J'aurais aimé te parler, mais je suis désolé.
Dude, I am tripping out so hard in this game. The audio is still, it kept setting itself to French. Or maybe it always is, I don't know. Dude, so many texts.
Nicole?
Ouais, ça faisait des...
Dear Lord.
Dear
Lord.
T'es toujours en train de faire tourner.
Okay. I am just fucking around like crazy. Alright. That's why they don't let me run their live shows. Because it's just not gonna happen. Alright. Hopefully this time. I think it's looking good. It looks like it's behaving, staying stable. My OBS was tripping earlier, and updates just got all squirrely on me. I wasn't keeping track of it, and rip. But hopefully we have a good time on this tonight. Just gotta get it right. I thought I had it set on English, but I guess I didn't. All right. Third time, 17th time's the charm. Here we go, Mr. Isaac Clarke. We're gonna talk to your girlfriend right now. She's gonna be real spooky.
I think it's me.
There we go. I understand it. It's spooky.
I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
Hopefully audio's treating us all right.
Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Fishermer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls, it's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
That's right, he looks a little different this time.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over
here. He doesn't really talk in the first one, right?
Forewarned is forearmed.
It's freaking gorgeous, though.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. just 7.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life.
I'm pretty stoked on it. It looks crazy. And I think we're only playing it in 1082. Contact with USG Chimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know.
Yeah, Ishimura.
It looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting.
I got to check a few things. Like, careful. Audio's a little lower than I want it to be, too, on the game.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with a job.
Dang.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
It's a trap. It's a trap.
Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on
one of these
things? Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted.
No, maybe it sounds like there's some crazy-ass guys in there.
48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Nicole!
Gravity's head is engaged.
She's not there anymore.
Let's go.
I'm losing control.
Told you.
What?
I've synced it before.
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull. Chen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Guys, jump your last shield. Everyone brace yourself.
Oh, dear Lord. That was very nice.
Everyone okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. For Johnston, right?
Give me one sec. I just want to make sure I have I want to just check my audio settings real quick because they just seem lower on my headset for some reason. Come on now, Charles. Yeah, I have just been... okay. Maybe let's go to settings, too. Stereo might be... All right.
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
A little better.
Shit, but better than a broken neck, or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
That I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down, we lost a port booster. We've got a fire in one of the stabilizers and singularity core is a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Nice. Nice.
Stay clear.
Crap, we
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello? Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen.
Uh-oh. Ishimori? Ishimura?
About the first round tonight.
I would have meant something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC staff.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
So crazy, right? Like, I wonder if they'll remake the second one. The second one starts off so intense. This game has some nice build up, though.
May as well get signed in. Come sink your rig.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG.
I'm just like waiting in here. Here we go.
Rig synced.
As long as I don't pause this game is rocking because like it just like is so seamless.
Location. Error. Employee not found.
I love how your character just has, like, this just the game is so gorgeous. It just doesn't, like, it gives you so much information just, like, within the world. So it just doesn't spend all this time just, like, or it doesn't use all the HUD and sacrifice it to all this just, like, nonsense. It just, like, builds it onto your character. Or within the world, which is dope. And the Ishimura.
Where's anybody?
There's nothing locked. No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
Fucking Vance, man.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
The spaceship's fucked up, bro.
It's not just comms. It's messed up. System. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
It's all messed up, man.
Do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
You ask?
Okay.
Oh, all right.
Power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be...
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. Quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Oh, no.
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Let's go.
Oh, God!
Chin! No! Daniels, get the doors open!
Get out of there!
Let's go, get out of here. Thank God. Yep, we're running. We're running. Elevator. I love it. I love it. It's so crazy. Give me something. I just want to hit him with something. Can I not stomp yet?
that's nice. Plasma cutter. Let's go. Fair enough.
Oh, my lord.
I'm not going over there.
Security request retrieved.
It died. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help.
Just, they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Cool. Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
I don't think it's I feel like I'm getting like a little bit of an echo. Sorry about that. Get the tram running. I'm gonna just try to check it out too. Save. No, I feel it's all right. All right. That's where we came from, right? No. Okay, cool. We want to go here. Okay, maybe we don't go over here yet. Let's just get this headphone off. All right, let's move now. Ouch. That's a little bear. Oh. Nice, we got the stasis module. Safe stations all over the place. Things are looking good. Alright.
Shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, the legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling? Temple here.
Recharge my stasis.
What happened to the autoloader? No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. Nope. I know.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized.
Give me the tram.
Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay. Sound carrier's done.
Nice. Son of a bitch. Got a little hasty with my ammo.
Check
The train was jamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
42, okay. There's a room over here I can go into. Sorry, ma'am. Oof. Save. There's a health station like right here too. Oop. Oh no, it's stasis. Okay. Stasis. Stasis, ma. Oh. Dude, no. Dids. That was dids. That was dead space. I don't remember those spitting dudes. Apparently they remember me though. Yeah, let's stasis that chump. To go for like 2 hours, I think. Oops. All right. Cool. To our left now. 41. Okay. I got some stuff. Baggage claim. It's a little backed up right now. Oh, there was a dude over here. We shot at him earlier. Maintenance bay. Okay. I should have been ready for that guy. He messed me up. Overwritten. Got a bunch of these, Where you at? There you are. Dump that thing, bro. Oh, I can't use it. Okay. All right. It's a fun room for sure. That guy's definitely coming alive. Rip. There's that vent on the right. Bro, there's a guy behind me too. It's intense. Yeah. Is that a upgrade bench?
Nice.
Let's go. I'm gonna go suit first. Let's go more HP. Plasma cutter will be pretty good for me. Oh, nice. I wonder if I can also do a little nano circuit. Yep. Let's do that. Let's do that. I like that. A little upgrade for both my HP and my plasma cutter.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Son of a bitch. So damn dark. Holy cow. Oh, let's go. All right.
Data board. System restart complete.
Let's get to the tram.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
Protocol. Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
is where we chopped one of them, right? Right at the beginning. Here's his arm. Vince, man. Okay, let's keep moving. It's getting stressful.
Isaac, we made it.
It's getting real stressful.
There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Keep it moving. Let's keep it moving. Get to the chopper.
I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out.
She gonna get wrecked.
We need to kill you and fix it now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Johnson's gone. Killian too. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Killian was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Everybody's gone.
You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that?
It's all a trap. I already told you.
Chen?
We.
I got it to medical. Pretty low in stasis. There's another lockers in here. Huh? Some ammo? Alright. Just about an hour in. Let's go. Hopefully, I'm trying to remember how long we took building this freaking stream up. Man, everybody got wrecked. Buy a suit. Let's do it. Let's upgrade, baby. This is the classic suit. That's cool. I got a couple more nodes, right? Thank you.
We're going through the cargo lift, going down. Fucker. Nice. Little achievement unlocked there. Little stasis module. Chapter 2, eh? Come on. All right.
Gotta hold the line.
God, something's just like...
They all came back.
I'll take that pulse rifle from you. Damn.
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. The Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
I think so too. That's the smartest thing you said all night, boy. Damn, we got a ton of stuff. Okay.
Detected. Quarantine activated.
I do not know where to go. Okay. I guess we're going down on that lift, right? Missing all my shots.
Quarantine lifted.
A little stressful, but we're all right. We're alive. Okay, there's a couple labs around here.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere.
Mr. Brennan was going crazy.
The delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
tracking rig signal.
That's right, unitology.
Rig location inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Frickin' scare the shit out of me.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's will. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? Tomorrow you can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me.
Shit's about to hit the fan, man.
And recording. Seal entry.
Not kidding, the paranoia has started to settle in. Picked up any new nodes though. Pulse rifle. There's gotta be some in there. I kind of want to go back in that room real quick, see if I can find a node real quick. I don't know if it'll be real quick. See, that's what we need to look for and pick up.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable.
I'm gonna go back up to the lift real quick.
What I've sought all my life. The miners. The transformation.
See if anything opened up since it was quarantined.
His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without kind, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
No power, eh?
we?
Rip. A little fucker got me. Dear Lord, you guys are fucking with shit. There's babies. Engineering babies. Holy cow. Some ammo on these babies. These babies. All right, babies.
Place so messed up.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Dear Lord. I need to take a sample back. I don't know if this will suffice. But there's your baby. The zombie baby. Necro dwarf. Maybe it was nothing. Maybe it was nothing. Maybe it wasn't anything at all. Let's go find a hydrazine tank. Okay, that's just where power is. Okay. It's like I thought it was going to show me where nodes were, but nodes you got to find on your own.
messed up. I'm getting messed up.
I don't know what you're whispering, bro, but I don't like it.
Hey, bad girl, where'd you go to college?
I got real sneaky. Let's go see what's in here first. So I can upgrade something.
Level 2 security clearance.
I don't got that sheet. Stasis. I don't feel like upgrading that pulse rifle. I kinda just wanna use the plasma cutter all game. Oh, I got 200 rounds. Don't count it out, it might save your life. El pinche necromorphs en toda la estación. People going crazy.
Let's save. Ugh, I'm getting tired as hell. Let's keep it going though. For like a half an hour more. Done with that. I need security clearance. Looking a lot like 420 around here.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way.
Still holding this position. What's happening there?
Nice.
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Give me your secrets. I want your secrets. Set my air. All right, cool. I gotta take off in there. Reset the air. Let's go. Holy cow. Holy moly.
God. Took one step out of the captain's net to Chen. That thing. He almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He snarled. thing. Like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Pulse rounds, huh? Keep moving. Hydrazine bound, hydrazine bound. It's the store, right? Or it's just the hospital. The medical wing. Power node, 52 rounds, okay.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias' body. Get his ring codes, and the computer's all ours.
Nice, plasma cutter upgrade.
Security clearance required.
Rowdy.
Security clearance required.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go, baby. Wasting ammo.
Transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening.
It said to follow her hologram, right? See where she goes. Running out of plasma cutter ammo.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I worked in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. You will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Will admit 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms.
Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
What's this lady doing? You're crazy. Well, they're a productive duo there. That was productive, all right. Go up this elevator, go down it, wherever we need to go, we're going. Oof. I don't like this room. So crazy. Just shooting and looting, bro. Just rhyming and stealing.
I saw it, Hammond.
Minus the ramen.
Would turn the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Nice, coming my clearance, bro. I need some damn clearance.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
All right. Let's go. Let's take the shortcut. Locked. That's a lot of locked doors. We just came from there. All right. Give me my no. How many credits do I have? I think I might buy some plasma ammo. Gonna buy a dozen of them. All right, keep going. These doors, right? I'm curious. Should we go back? Well, how close are we to one of these doors? Sure. Let's go.
log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering.
All right.
Now,
nice work going back.
Now it's the only place I feel safe.
Do you think we can get that?
I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's the reinforcement engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Level 2 security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required.
Okay, through this door. Go through this door so we can find that locked door over here. Door's locked. There's another door locked over here. There's two locked doors. Okay, I don't think I can unlock them. So let's go back and we'll call it. As I am freaking tired. Got that, baby. Nice. We got some money. Yeah, I'll go save over here by the... Well, let's go through the tram and then we'll save on the other side, I think. To the tram control, let's go. Meet me at the tram control. We're going there. Hey, let's go in here first. Actually, let's see if there's some goodies over here. Oh no, we were already here. Nice. Well, let's power up the plasma cutter. Save and then get out of town, boy. What else can I do with this suit right now? I'm gonna go more HP. Let's go capacity. Nice. Oh, dude, heck yeah. What's up, brother? Yeah, it's good, man. It's real good. Were you playing Resident Evil 2 like on the PlayStation, or did you play the remake recently too, or both? I need to finish the remake. The remake rocks. It's not even that long. But woof, man, I am Toast McGee over here. Oh my lord, my eyes are so cast. I'm gonna fall asleep. But I hope you are good. Thank you very much. That was the Dead Space. And man, dude, I wish I could have got my act together earlier and got all my streaming stuff set up. We're using a different camera today. I'll probably resort back to my webcam, but yeah, this is my personal camera I'm using. It's nice that we could turn it into a webcam, but I don't want to. I appreciate you being here, man. We'll have to get together soon enough. Maybe play some Fort Kneezy or some Modern Warfare 2. And yeah, but I hope you are good. I hope you are well. And check in the next one. Hopefully, I might stream again tomorrow. We'll see what's good. But yeah, I gotta get to bed. Adios. Yeah.
How we did it?
It's a wrong fight.
Oh, who's that?
My baby!
No one can hide unless...
It's her.
Team wipe, 3 shots, baby. Let's get it.
Oh, over the fourth. Where's the fifth? The fifth is getting it, baby.
First strike. Perfection. Game over.
Back there. I got one like one shot over here. He died. Another guy over here. One more. Win this game, baby. This game.